Isaiah Stewart punched Suns center Drew Eubanks in the face. Reports have come out that Isaiah Stewart and Drew Eubanks were in an altercation inside the tunnel prior to Wednesday's game, where they got into an argument and then Isaiah Stewart proceeded to punch Drew Eubanks in the face. The Suns said they are going to work with local law enforcement and the NBA to pursue charges.